Alright, out front early gonna be Chad Evan. And now it's Ryan McComb to the point. Ryan and Chad battling it out here with Kevin Motter close behind. Over the back double, the all-black associated car. Oh, Ryan McComb leading the way with the red and white 80 car. Oh, Chad. Kevin right behind him there in the silver, about a straightaway behind. 345 left to go, 345 to go. Oh, Mel breaking down. Come on, Mel. Chad and Ryan trading paint there, bumper to bumper, and Chad to the point. Ryan looks the inside, finds a pipe, stays on the wheels though. Two down, three to go, down through the whip section. Short shoot and on to the straightaway. The leader in the red, white, and black, all black, right behind in the two spot. Coming over the single, oh, Ryan with a mistake there. So now allow Chad to start to check out a little bit. Ryan again driving a little hard now, rolling it over. Kevin Motter going to come up to the two spot. Two fifteen for Chad. Motter still in the two spot. That's that orange, silver, and black. Rolling over by the stripe. We're landing on the wheels. McComb gonna make some time back. Running through. Richard Whitson runs four. Caesar, Mark, Chuck, Sean, Mel, and Jeff are running away with 2 minutes left to go. 2 minutes to go. Last race of the night. Four wheel and two wheel mod short course. You guys are up next. Let's get them ready. Let's get them out of here. Let's go racing. Ah, second spot rolling it over now, gonna concede to Ryan McComb. And actually, it looks like Richard Winston making the pass as well. Unless that's Mark in front of him, they run a very similar truck. I don't know who's got the paint on the side this time. Looks like that's Mark Winston. Cosman at the end of the straightaway. Ryan, I got your lap. Ryan McComb flipping over, landing on the other side of the pipe there. Less than a minute on the clock for Nevin by the line. He's got a 22-0 in this one. 14 laps and a 5.07 is the pace. TQ to the 14.517. If we look back at that first lap real quick here. 3.8. So right now this one looks like a 14.510 pace. Ten seconds left to go, drivers. Ryan 5 behind the leader. Now going to take a miracle to grab a win. It looks like we're going to finish the way we're running right now. That is time. Finish lap you're on. Kevin Motter done in the number 3 spot going 13 laps, 5.01. Chuck done in the 6. Sean done in the 8. Chad done with the win. Ryan done in the 2. Oh, Richard Roy, Caesar gonna be right there, bud. Richard gonna cross the line first. Finishing the 4, Caesar in the 5.